A perforated eardrum is a hole in the eardrum. The eardrum is also called the tympanic membrane. And so when we look in your child's ear, we see a small hole in that space. Commonly, kids will get a perforated eardrum as a part of a routine ear infection. And when that happens, the kids will have drainage that drains out of their ears. Oftentimes, we can see a perforated eardrum after a tube falls out of the ear. In general, after a tube falls out of the ear, the eardrum should heal on its own. But occasionally, rarely, it will leave a small hole, and that can be a perforation. We also see perforations from accidents or trauma or chronic infections. Depending on the size and location of the hole in the eardrum, people can have problems with hearing loss, a sensation of fullness in the ear, or recurrent infections. Perforated eardrum is generally treated surgically. There are many surgical options to treat a perforated eardrum. Some are simple and some are a little more complex. It really all depends on the size and location of the hole, and that is diagnosed by your ENT.